for those in public office, that they may really serve and stop graft and corruption. For the church, give her an open mind, an open heart, an open embrace to those who are not members of the church.
For the missionaries of Jesus, the priests, students, postulants, novices, and scholastics and their formators, for serenity and wisdom and courage during these difficult times, we pray to the Lord.
The young people, that they may find the way to cross instead of taking their own way to walk and learn to teach, especially during this difficult time. Also for all people, they may be reflections of carrying the cross of Christ faithfully.
For those of other faith traditions, we pray that we may be able to respect our differences and nourish our similarities, that in the end, all may be one.
Pray for young people, cầu nguyện cho giới trẻ. Giới trẻ là thành phần đáng quý của xã hội và giáo hội, nhưng họ cũng là thành phần mỏng dòn, mong muốn đón nhận cái mới nhưng cũng dễ sa vào những cạm bẫy. Xin cho họ được Thiên Chúa chúc lành và soi sáng để nhận rõ được sứ mệnh của mình trong xã hội và giáo hội.
For the indigenous peoples, for respect and promotion of their identity and culture.
we conclude the cross of silence. Cross has allowed us to listen to what's happening around us. The cross has allowed us to discern how we can respond to and be solidarity with the suffering world. We conclude with the veneration of the cross, again in an unconventional way. This means for us simply that we move from the symbol of shame and cruelty in this world to that hope for the tree of the cross that will stand for us as the salvation of humanity and the rest of the world. We take a candle there on stage. Wherever it is most convenient for us in the place surrounding the cross. Thank you. the soul rise, we move from the cross of suffering to the cross of silence, to the cross of communion. Many people have been deprived of this communion for reasons we all know. And yet we allow ourselves to commune with the one God who through His Son, in His self-emptying, has given us His entire self for the salvation of all. Our communion is that which brings us back to people, communing with them, being with them, remembering them. And so we pray together the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, from every evil. Grant peace in our days. In your mercy, keep us free from sin and save from all distress as we await in blessed hope the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold Him who takes away the sins of the world. Our life and our resurrection. Blessed are we who are invited to the meal of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say your word, and my soul shall be healed.
Oh.
Please all rise. We pray. Lord, while we remain, help us. Help us to remain in the blessed death of your Son. Persevere in us. Preserve in us the work of your mercy, that partaking in this mystery, we may have a life unceasingly, always for you, in the example of your Son, forever and ever.
Amen.
May the abundant blessing, O Lord, we pray, descend upon all of us, who have honored the death of your Son in the hope of the resurrection. Comfort us, comfort your people. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We stay for the last instrumental, Walang Hanggang Paalam, which actually means for us. Aren't we here forever?
Thank you.
Food. Eat all you